Hey Leute, willkommen zurück zu The Wolf Among Us. Ganz überraschend ist jetzt Episode 5, Cry Wolf, erschienen von Staffel 1, also das Finale schon. Ich hätte jetzt ehrlich gesagt eher mit einer neuen Walking Dead gerechnet. Aber gut, bin ich auch hiermit sehr zufrieden. Denn irgendwie macht mir Wolf Among Us so ein bisschen mehr Spaß als aktuell noch Staffel 2 von The Walking Dead. Aber gut, ich würde sagen, wir starten. Nochmal kurz zum Hintergrund. Wir sind mit Bigby gerade beim Crooked Man angekommen und seiner Gang irgendwo in seinem Geheimversteck. Und nun geht's darum, zu verhandeln, wie es weiterläuft. Ich bin schon sehr gespannt. Ich hoffe, ihr auch. Aber die Zusammenfassung kommt jetzt sowieso.
Your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it. No.
Holly's sister, Lily.
I just don't know what Bigby's doing. If he cares about it. If he even gives a shit.
That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
We're destroying the tree. No!
We're not burning the tree, Snow.
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
I don't know. Snow will come around. She's just... Well, the crane thing hit her hard, and she doesn't really know who her friends are right now.
Oh God, Bigby!
This time was no joke. Eat as many metal shellings as you see fit, but take just one more silver round near your heart, and the only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
Oh, Leute, es wird spannend. Ich freue mich schon so auf das Finale. Das wird sehr interessant. Also, ich weiß noch gar nicht. Können wir uns überhaupt friedlich einigen mit dem Crooked Man? Ich schätze eher nicht, oder? Ich denke mal, das läuft jetzt auf eine ganz üble Sache hinaus. Kein Blutbad, aber... es wird nicht so einfach ablaufen, wie sich alle vielleicht vorstellen. Naja, wir werden sehen, Leute. Ich spiele das jetzt in einem Rutsch durch und werde alles untertiteln. Das wird ein Haufen Arbeit, aber ich denke, es lohnt sich.
You've come a long way. You must be tired. And if my envoys are correct, you haven't had a lot of rest recently. Please, Sheriff, relax for a moment, will you? Do you want a drink? Something to eat. Vivian makes a very nice, very... It's elegant. Really a carpaccio. It's lobster. Sirloin.
I'm here for one reason, and it's not to eat your fucking food.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating. So don't waste the silver. Sit down, Jersey. Well, Sheriff, for the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You know why I'm here. You killed those women.
What women?
Faith and Lily, the girls who worked at the Pudding and Pie.
Did I now? I assume by your confidence in accusing me, you must have some proof of this, yes? Some allotment of evidence. A witness, perhaps.
Your servant over there told me you did it.
That's a fucking lie! I didn't say anything like
it's
that.
Fine.
All I said was that this was your town, and nothing wouldn't happen without your approval. All right? That's it.
If only that were true. Those women. I don't relish telling you that the killings were perpetrated by an employee of mine. It's a very unfortunate bit of business, but I promise you that the matter will be dealt with internally. I just want to settle the issue for you and to assure you that it's over with. You really don't need to worry yourself further.
An unfortunate bit of business? You're gonna tell me right now who killed him?
Sheriff, I have complete respect for you and your job. I hope you know that. But I simply can't divulge that information. You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No. I'm gonna deal with it right now.
Yeah, right. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it. So why don't you take the hint and get out?
I'm the law here, not you. Now tell me who did it.
You think I'm scared of you? You're nothing more
than a... That's enough! I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but... In the interest of preserving our alliance, if you have to know, it was Georgie. However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie.
You got what you wanted, so just...
Sit down now.
Yeah, I killed him, so what? You should have just kept your nose where it fucking belonged.
Why'd you do it? Why kill them?
Does it matter?
Look, the fact is, George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And I want to make things right. So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits, and I think you've far exceeded yours. That you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this!
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis. You're just gonna let him do this?
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
What the hell?
Take this fucker. Take all of them.
I think I'll be taking both of you.
You're not taking me, you fucking ponce. What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us.
For minor infractions, not murder.
Just go with them, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like
you
that?
You think I give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers
are? Get the fuck out of here.
I do apologize, Sheriff. But I think it's best if you leave now.
There's no way I'm going with him! Are you kidding me?
Things are about to get unpleasant, and I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that whore at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit, but he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lot of you before I let that shit happen.
What are you saying?
Yeah, what the fuck? You're gonna make sure we all go down this shitter with you?
I already told you. I'm taking both of you in, so let's go.
This could have gone so well. To speak the truth, I've never been a very good mediator. Why negotiate when you can just decide?
Oh, super.
Did I miss anything good? Well, look at you all fixed up.
Oh, diese Feiglinge. Oh, Big B, jetzt wird's eklig. Oh, der Jersey, der hässliche. Dem hab ich schon gezeigt, wer der Boss ist.
Take this!
Sei froh, dass ich dich am Leben gelassen hab, du Arsch.
You're done, Wolf!
Come on, we're pretty much done here.
Das Feige.
I'd like to say it was nice knowing you, but I'll be glad to see your insides turned out.
Oh. Selber schuld. Arsch. Boah.
Oh Gott.
Ach du Kacke, Bigby geht ja richtig ab jetzt.
This way.
Oh, Bigby, geh den hinterher, nicht? Blöde Jersey. Naja. Die haben ja nicht ganz fertig gemacht. Eieieiei.
Oh, shit.
I know. I know.
Komm zum Ende. Es geht doch schon mal gut los, Leute. Nun geht's auf den Kopf.
Ja.
Das kann der. Ach du Scheiße. Bigby ist der schlimmste von allen, glaube ich. Was? Was willst du da machen? Hä? Was ist das unten für ein Ball? Ich verstehe das nicht. Okay. Du pfeifst gerade auf die ganzen Gesetze von Fabletown, glaube ich. Oh ne, Gesetze. Das ist der härteste überhaupt. Die entkommen uns nicht. Aber wo sind die anderen hängen? Crooked Man und Bloody Mary. Das sind ja die schlimmsten von allen. Aha. Wäre ich doch lieber auf die Limo gesprungen, verdammt. Anhalten. Anhalten.
Check him off!
Das war nicht so clever. Ah, das mit der Limo, das wusste ich nicht. Jetzt wäre ich da drauf gehüpft. Verdammte Scheiße. Bigby. Komm, jetzt nicht schlapp machen, schnapp sie dir. Na, Sackgasse, Süße.
Gun it!
Are you sure?
Do it!
He's not moving.
Keep going!
Hätte ich hätte vielleicht nicht ausweichen sollen, aber so ist es, glaube ich, sicher. Schon seine finale Form ist? Ich glaub's ja nicht.
Come on.
Die sind aber auch ganz schön blöd, oder? Dass sie hierher zurückkehren. Ich weiß ja nicht, ob das so eine gute Idee war von ihnen jetzt. Ach. Genau dieselben Klamotten jetzt wie. Bisschen auffällig. Ja, das war ich. Boah, guck mal, der hat bestimmt die Arterie getroffen, die Baucharterie.
Oh, shit.
Ach du Kacke. Nicht, dass wir jetzt Georgie getötet haben. Ich meine, er ist der Mörder und gehört hinter Gitter, aber nicht umgebracht, finde ich. Wow, aber ich hätte lieber den Crooked Man geschnappt.
Come on, we can't stay here.
Ein Haus aus Stroh.
Hang on, I need a minute.
Okay. How did this happen, Georgie? Can you stand up? It's okay. Take your time. Slowly.
Oh, it's no fucking use. No way I'm walking out of here. Well, it won't be your fault.
Oh man, ich glaube nicht, dass er es schaffen wird.
Shit. Hello, Bigby. I hoped you'd come to your senses.
Crooked Man's the one you want. But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go. That it, Sheriff? Had to say goodbyes first.
Oh, dem quillen schon die Eingeweide raus.
Please, Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him. He's dying.
Vivian, you don't know what you're doing.
I'm trying to help you here.
You can't seriously want to protect this guy. You know what he did.
I'm not going anywhere. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
What?
He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Those girls...
So it's all my fucking fault, then. You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf, too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to! You can't fucking blame me for that.
Look, I'm
Sometimes you just have to do what you're told. Then it comes back to bite you in the ass because some good-for-nothing crooked bastard decides you're not worth shit anymore.
Why'd you do it then, huh? If it's not your fault, then what the fuck happened?
Look, Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us. And as you can imagine, the crooked man wasn't too thrilled. But of course, the big boss didn't want to get his fucking hands dirty. So he told me to take care of it. You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says or I'm the one getting dealt with. So I fucking killed him. And I'd do it again. Cause it's not my fault. The crooked man gave the order. He told me to kill them. And then he fucking sold me out.
You're still the one who pulled the trigger. Nobody held your hand and made you go through with it.
Ryan, believe what you want. I can tell you've made up your mind. Doesn't matter if it's fucking true or not. Go ahead and kill me then. But it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing. It must be so easy being you. Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault.
Krass, Leute. Krass, krass, krass. Aber es ist jetzt schon wieder soweit. Ich muss leider einen Cut setzen. Ja, es ist eine Menge Arbeit. Ihr wisst das. Ich will es nicht jedes Mal sagen. Auf jeden Fall wäre es sau cool von euch, wenn ihr mir meine Mühe ein bisschen unterstützt, indem ihr das Video liked, indem ihr einen Kommentar schreibt und wieder einschaltet, wenn es wieder heißt The Wolf Among Us. Crywolf.